enter the steamer with their inedible husks still on. The steaming forces B vitamins and minerals from the outer layers into the starchy center. Later, the husk will be removed and the bran layer milled off. Parboiling results in a milled white rice bran with close to the same nutritional value as a whole grain brown rice. After the parboiling, the rice will go through a... multi-layer drying process. 6 hours later, it's ready for the mix.